Water runs off our buildings, driveways, and sidewalks. It runs off our yards and gardens. It runs down the street and into the storm drains, carrying pesticides, litter, soap, and motor oil. Then it flows into creeks in the bay. You can prevent this pollution by using less toxic garden products and washing your car at a car wash instead of the driveway. Only rain should go down the storm drain. Learn more at cleanwaterprogram.org.